tonight's good sort is 15-year-old Sophie Wenick from Nelson. Sophie was swimming at a beach a few summers ago when she saw a chip packet in the water. It might sound like a simple find, but it inspired her to inspire others. Here's Hayden Jones.
It started with a cleanup.
Ooh, cute, there's liquid in this one.
Not as ordinary as this one. Sophie Wenick doesn't really do ordinary.
So I started when I was about 13.
Sophie posted online that she was going to clean up Tahuna Nui Beach.
I thought that I'd get about 10 people to the beach cleanup, and we got about 200.
200 people picking up 200 kgs of rubbish. Sophie knew this was not the end.
I was pretty inspired to do more.
She moved to river cleanups, and it was there Sophie made a discovery.
I stumbled upon a sleeping bag. It was, in fact, homeless people, which really broke my heart.
Which brings us to now.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, I'll take that. Okay, cool.
It's lunchtime at school, and kids and adults from all walks of life are helping Sophie.
We've got people from pretty much everywhere. I think I'll just grab two.
They're packing food for those who don't know where their next meal is coming from.
We're about to start bagging the food. So.
Darcy.
It's more of a demand.
Has been to quite a few of Sophie's events.
Great to see her taking initiative without just being told what to do by an adult.
I consider myself to be her second mum.
That's Jackie. Sophie started volunteering at her charity, Give Aroha.
She's probably the most inspirational 15-year-old girl I've ever met in my life.
When you say, oh, Sophie, everyone knows who you're talking about.
Her deeds baffle her peers.
She's 15. Like, what was I doing at 15? Like, nothing of significance.
Even on her birthday, or that she just wanted money so she could feed the homeless.
Yes, on her 15th birthday, Sophie set up a Give a Little page and raised $2,000 for the homeless.
It's really special seeing people donate. They'll be delivered afterwards.
Sophie Wenick.
Don't mind the camera, guys.
On occasions, can remind us she's still 15.
I'm not different, to be honest. I guess I've been raised to be part of the conversation, whereas a lot of parents exclude their children from conversations, like big topics like climate change.
Not Christmas yet, but thank you very much.
She's not waiting on politicians to save the world.
In the end, they're not going to do it without community change and community push.
You are Araha.
I would love to be that push alongside many other community members.
She's been just such an inspiration.
We just need more people in the world like that.
Hayden Jones.
I aspire to be the amazingness that is Sophie.
One News.